Say hi to Facebook, we're live.
We're Facebook living this one.
Fantastic.
A cheery full of bombs.
Fantastic, guys. We'll let you know the results in a bit. Yeah, I totally went TV there.
Okay, so Susie?
We're going to do the 12 and under.
All the bambinos in the room.
Yeah, so I'm going to call you up and you'll come up and go across. Okay, ready? Lillian Watkins, age 9, as Tank Girl. This is a child-friendly mashup of the Naughty Tank Girl and the lovable Tinkerbell.
Oh my God.
Lillian Watkins, can you come to the stage, please?
Hello, Tinkerbell.
Oh, here she is.
Tinkerbell.
Oh,
this is
cool. Wow.
Wow. Okay, I'm stopping
you. I've got to ask, did you come up with this idea yourself? Did you work on any parts of this yourself?
The model.
You were the model. That's very, very important. That's very, very important. Do you maybe just want to maybe step right there in the middle of that square and make your best Tank Girl Tinkerbell crossover pose? Oh, look at that! That is awesome!
That's very good.
I just want to come back. You just want to come back and maybe give a quick twirl in front of the judges just so they can see every part of your costume.
You didn't realise you've got a hook, did you?
I didn't just notice that. That is amazing.
Yeah,
well awesome. Done. Well done. Hang on down there. Another round of applause, folks. Well done.
Love it.
That was Lillian Watkins, age 9.
Okay, who's next?
Next we've got Ty Ritchie, age 6. Master Chief from Halo.
Oh, here we go.
Look at the little Master Chief.
Well,
I like that, he shows respect straight to the judges.
Straight to the judges. Right.
You want to feel this one, Rick?
No.
Master Chief, could I ask you to step foot down? Oh, I think you're so
you
incredible.
Know what, he's actually going straight to carry. I'm not talking.
can you talk, Master Chief? You can, that's good. And was it your idea to come play as the Master Chief? That's good. But anyway, do you want to stand right here and make your best Master Chief pose just so everybody can get an awesome picture of you? Just right there. There you go. Prim and proper, that's how the Master Chief does it.
Exactly.
Yes.
That is.
That's great, Master Chief. And just one more. Master Chief. And there you go. Come on. And maybe just a wee.
I'm modeling the latest 2000.
Nicely done, then. You can make me up. Everybody, a round of applause for the Master Chief. You're okay. There you go. That could have ended badly, but okay. Susie, who's next?
Next we've got Erin, who is a gonkbot.
She's a gonkbot.
Oh, wow.
She's 4.
That is so awesome.
Thank you.
What's your name again? Erin, what do you come as? Oh, you want to step down and show everybody what you... Look at this.
That is so cool! Is that so awesome?
That's fine, Erin. Good job, Erin.
Erin? She's caught in the limelight now. She's loving this. This is her stage now.
That's fantastic.
Well done. Guys. That's awesome.
And now we've got Patrick as it.
It's people.
Everybody, prepare to go. You can't.
I can't even.
I can't.
You're right.
Shut up!
How old is Patrick?
15 months! That is good parenting right there, people! Get the cosplay in early! That's how you do it!
To point out, he's at this level at 15 months.
No.
I'm done.
Oh, well done!
Oh, guys.
Oh. Alright, Susie, who we got next?
We have got Grace Cushley. She is Darth Gracious.
Oh.
Ooh. Wow. Oh, oh, that stare. That mean. Rick, help me. Help me. Help me.
Well, you're on your own, mate. That's fine. She was the one who was really dark.
The judges are over there.
She wins everything now.
If it was up to me, you'd win everything right now. Just no. Okay. No. All right. I'll tell you what, Rick, take the mic. No, Rick, take the mic.
Let's walk this.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, look at this. Yeah. So scary. It's okay. Thank you very much.
How old are you, Grace?
8.
You want to
come down?
Oh, no.
Have a lovely life.
Okay, we've got Gregor Lorimer. He's 7. Oh, he's the...
He's the Mr. Sting of Mark Malaman!
I'm trying to think of the hardest car most thing I could. Something from my childhood.
Something that could never, ever possibly destroy us. Mr. Sting Puffed. That is amazing. Can I Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name again? Gregor, did you make this yourself, Gregor? Did you get help? You got help. That's it. How old are you, if you don't mind me asking? How old are you? We have to think about this. It's a tough question. And how old are you? You're 7. And you're a fan of Ghostbusters, age 7. So if I was to tell you if there's something strange in your neighborhood, you'd know who to call, wouldn't you? Who's you gonna call? Yeah, you're gonna call the Ghostbusters! Do you want to just stand right here and make your best Mr. Stay Puft pose? King Stay Puft.
One last question. Are you a god?
Yes, yes. You always say yes. Who's next, Susie?
We've got Dylan Henderson, and he is Luke Skywalker.
Ooh. John Williams scores we can use.
Yeah. Dylan Henderson? Luke Skywalker?
Move on. He's not
here. Okay. Cameron Lorimer? Oh, Cameron?
Oh my god, please. Oh, I came dressed as a wrong cosplay today.
You really did, mate. You
it's
really
did. Slimer!
Come here, mate. Come on. So what was your name? And how old are you? Oh my god, did you make this yourself? Yeah. Where can you give us your best Slimer pose?
Yeah, do you want to turn and face the audience? Or?
Come here.
I know he's an ugly little spud, isn't he?
He slimes me.
What you have there is a focused non-terminal repeating phantasm or a class 5 free roaming vapor. Real nasty one too.
Is he a really nasty one?
So now we've got Sophie Allen, she's 9, she's Juno, so here she comes.
Oh, wow!
Now, just to let you know when we all booed you earlier?
Yeah.
She wanted you. She
get
wanted
off my stage. Get off. No, I can. That is awesome! And I'm assuming that you've seen Rogue One?
Yeah.
And you love this character? Yeah? And what was it about this costume of Juno that you wanted to go as?
I also couldn't
help but notice that you seem to have plans there. Are these important for anything? Yeah, they're very important, are they? Well, you better hang on to them then. Do you want to maybe just stand right in the middle here and get into your best pose?
Straight in there.
And just as you're walking off the stage, I just have to say, save the rebellion! Save the dream! And on you go.
Built on hope, man. That was built on hope.
Built on hope. Who's next, Susie?
Next, we've got Lucy May Young, and she is...
Wow.
Imperial Royal Guard.
Wow.
She's 12.
Amazing.
Wow.
She's fabulous.
Get in there, man.
Hello. What was your name again, sorry? Lucy, fantastic. How old are you? 12, fantastic. And do you do this yourself? Fantastic. Do you want to come and give us your best Imperial Guard pose down here? Guys, just before the stage there. Fantastic. Look at that.
Thank you. Okay, folks, because there's so many, what we're going to do now is everybody's going to come on, strike a pose, pose in front of the judges, and then off the stage. If the judges wants to ask a question, you just let us know, okay? Because we've got a lot of awesomeness to get through. So,
ready?
Susie.
Campbell Mayer, the Winter Soldier.
Oh, wow.
I was right. He was the guy who sent me to you.
Oh, good. Well, I couldn't fit.
Campbell's 10.
Yeah, you're going to argue against the Winter Soldier? No, thanks. You want to just stand there and give your best Bucky pose? Spoiler alert.
It's been a couple of years, dude.
Maybe just one more right in front of the judges.
Nice.
We all started there. Thank you, dude.
And then we want Lily Chatwood. She's Quicksilver.
Quicksilver.
Wow, you're so fast!
Quicker!
Nice. Okay, so right in the center there, I'm getting to your best. And one more in front of the judges. One more right in front of here. That is awesome!
Brilliant.
Well done!
Thank you.
Oh, show off the props as well. Nice.
Can we get Lotte? She's Holtzman. Lady Ghostbuster!
Yes, we're going to get the best.
Look at that! Don't go dizzy! Well done!
Caden Mossy, R2D2.
We've
got R2D2.
Oh my word!
Oh! Okay, you know what? If everybody could just part and just let the audience see.
Oh my word!
Wow! Can everybody see this, by the way?
Can everybody see this? This is R2D2. You think you can make it onto the stage? Wow!
That is actually, folks, just not to be rude. Get out of the way. Just part the way. Part the nerd scene. Look at this!
Oh my god.
Wait a minute, hang on. It makes the noises as well!
That's the droid I'm looking for!
The swag of being a nerd!
That's brilliant!
Well, oh, thank you! You're very welcome, Archie. Who's next?
Parker Aitken, Bombshell, Joker, and Mummy. Parker Aitken? Bombshell, Joker, and Mummy? Parker?
Do you want to know how I got these scars? Eating too many sweets. That is awesome.
Lovely.
And maybe one more just in front of the judges. I couldn't help but notice that Joker's wearing Spider-Man socks. Crossing franchises there a little bit, aren't we? That's great for that, lovely. Thank you very much.
Now we've got Io Chapman and Nyx Chapman, Princess Mononoke and Kitty Cheshire.
Oh, hey!
Fantastic!
And maybe one more right in front of the audience.
One for the audience.
Oh, well done.
Lucas Gribbin, Iron Man.
Take that off. What is a billionaire playboy
brand? Billionaire philanthropist. And maybe just one more in front of the judges?
One more pose
in front of the judges? Maybe just... No, Tony's done. Nice.
Tony works his own schedule.
He does. That's what you can have there. Thank you.
Thank you, Tony.
Max McNamara Booger.
Oh, that's cheating. That's a family.
Oh, Plus Tank Girl in Mad Max.
There you go.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, his ears.
A nice pose.
Look at his ears.
Pose Lydia.
I loved you in Groundhog Day, by the way. I'm your biggest fan! Why would you...
Zombieland, brilliant.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And we've got Lucy Wilkinson, Kilo Fur Dog.
Wow.
Step. On the stage.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Fantastic.
And finally, on my list, I've got Manus Cairns as Captain America.
Here comes the Cap!
Hello, Captain America.
Oh, I don't know if we have time for this. I don't know. Do we have Little Iron Man?
Where's Little Iron
Is
Man?
Is Little Iron Man still here? Is he still there?
And where's And where's the Winter Soldier?
Winter Soldier will become Black Widow!
Hey. No, wait. By the way, you killed your mum.
Dude! No. Okay, I'm Black Widow. We've got to go. Oh! Okay.
You're Black Widow.
Okay, now look at this. Now this is series 4 of the Marvel movies. It's Young Avengers. You heard it here first.
Captain America, can you give us a pose just by yourself? There, be awesome, guys.
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much.
I think I'm
okay. You signed up online, so what are the names? Lily Hurry.
That's great. Cat, just help that window.
Okay, let's get on. How many signed up online? Is it just the three of you? So cute.
Walk like an Egyptian.
Can I give a pose to the judges, please? Thank you very much.
Thank you. No. It's chocolate, it's not gold, it's chocolate. It's okay, it's alright. Bribing the judges, that is clever, sneaky.
Okay. So we've got Ben. We've got Ben and Ben's Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn.
Wow.
We had him and she's Mabel Pines.
With Waddles! She's got Waddles! I mean, just one more, just for the judges. Wow. That's great. Thank you, Mabel.
And finally, we've got Mallory, and she's
Wonder Woman!
Wonder Woman! Do you mean
a spin?
Yes!
And that's
it. And that is it.
Thank you.
Maybe they should try and do like a duck.
And that's it for our kids.
That is awesome.
Judges, I do not envy you in any way, shape, or form.
Good luck.
Yeah. Just wow. Wow. I know.
That Cyberman's still freaking me out. He's looking at me funny.
No demon to his. It's okay, Ricky, you can just control alt.
Control alt.
Delete. There it is.
Very tense, guys.
I know, this is hard.
I was the youngest. But
before we do anything else, folks, can we please, give a round of applause to every single one who participated. Each and every one of you are awesome. You are the nerds of tomorrow. When we are old and bitter, you get to do stuff like this.
What do you mean when we're old and bitter?
Okay, when we're older and more bitter, you get to do stuff like this, and it's awesome. It's a, I look pound for that. I don't think that's what you were doing.
No, I don't think that was the aim.
I see. Right, paper colors rock. I see we were playing a game.
Yeah.
Didn't quite win that one.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think, do we have our rulings? All judgments are final. Oh, come on, that is so not fair.
You know what, I just spotted something from my youth.
No, right, I want to flex something.
Is that man there under his arm, is that what I think it is?
Yes, it is, Rick.
Is that what? Oh my god.
Just so you know, dude, you're not getting that back there.
I used to have as a kid. It's a Jurassic Park video in a DNA case. And it comes, yeah, it's got...
It's got everything inside it, Rick.
It has the video and it has two, Oh my god. It has a watch.
Unopened from 1993.
Oh, I used to have that.
The video is still mint in packaging. Not even been opened.
I don't forget this.
By the way, how much, I think, Rick, will you take 20 quid for it? £22.50. £25 and a hug from Marty McFly.
Everything's
it's
better.
Who's that? Which one? Who's the ass? I'm not speaking to the cat. I'm sorry. No, he didn't. I went to look at the cat and he just held up a shield and just went. Nobody messes with the cap.
I've just spotted my favourite t-shirt over there. This is not the t-shirt you're looking for.
That's you, sir. We love you.
We like that t-shirt. Yeah. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, in my hands I have the results. The winner of the first category of character portrayal. Now, I'm not going to do the whole big X Factor thing, don't worry. The winner is Harley Quinn.
Go, Harley!
Brilliant.
Oh wait, hang on a second there, Harley. This is, hang on.
What's your name? Ben.
Oh, can
Ben.
We get the parents as well on this side of the stage, please?
Ben Scott Robinson. So where are your parents?
Anybody missing a young Dr. Harleen Quinzel?
Is anyone?
Anybody?
You're up there.
You came without your parents.
We kind of need the parents here.
Parents?
The parents aren't here. You just came on your own, on the bus. On a motorbike.
Okay.
Oh, hang on.
She drove here, stole a car, went full character for the day.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it off.
I know, look at all the awesome prizes that Harley Quinn wins. Well done, Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn.
Who we got next, Rick?
The next category is textile. Textile, the winner is Kilo the Fur Dog.
Help him up, Rick. There we go.
To your adoring crowd. And the parents, here we are.
Here comes the parents.
Well done. That's fantastic.
It's like a weird panto.
Another round of applause, guys. Okay, and the last one. The last one is armor build, and I don't think
there's
going to be any surprise when I say it goes to R2-D2.
It has to go to R2-D2! Are you just shoving R2 towards the
Come on, R2. Well done.
I don't know if this is true. Hang on.
Make a speech.
Can you make a speech, R2?
Beep. Can you jump out? Hey! Yeah. Hello! There's a person in there! Parents?
Best dad.
I just chilled with R2, it's okay.
Right, I'm taking it! Fantastic.
You just know that Archie's going to go home and see C3PO's just going to be there and just going, you wouldn't have won if I wasn't there. You're bungling boats of both.
Are the Death Star plans inside there?
Yeah, it's just sketched onto the wall. This is so awesome.
Thing is, like everyone's all of them.
You guys are all awesome. So, every single one of you guys are awesome.
I don't, wow. Guys, give it up for winners of the individual categories again. Again, also give it up for everyone for the occasion. But there's more!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to say to the children that have been up on the stage today, you are absolutely fantastic, well done. Your costumes were amazing. So thank you for taking part. Thank you for the parents for probably helping the kids' costumes and building them, etc., etc. So well done, kids. Round of applause for them. So, the Capital Sci-Fi Con 2017 Junior Best in Show goes to, come on guys, drum roll. Caden Massey, R2-D2.
A double win for the R2 unit. We're not finished yet, folks. We've been told to stay here. This is nice and vague. I don't know what's happening now.
It's unveiling something.
Okay, so obviously we've given loads of prizes away already, but seeing Caden's going to be rolling around in his R2-D2, and he probably doesn't see much in there, we've got a GoPro camera for you. Okay, so you get that mounted up inside there. And you've also got more Nando's and more cinema vouchers. Well done, guys.
Three golden Nando's and that.
I believe you booked a table. What's it under? The name is under D2. Mr. R2? That is amazing. Oh, wow. So not unless Keith has got any more excitement and joy to bestow onto anybody, well, I think we'll head straight on to the
grown-ups. The grown-ups.